We have breaking news on an update of the stabbing death of a Birmingham woman.
Yeah, police have now arrested a suspect and pressed formal charges in this case. Tellus Underwood is now charged with murder in the death of Cassandra Hatter. He is currently in the Jefferson County Jail on a bond of $250,000. Hatter's daughter found her mother's body inside her home on Mesa Drive Tuesday. Underwood is Hatter's alleged boyfriend.